So it is 426, 4 centimeters. Validated, 29 weeks and 2 days. So yeah, this is scary. But I'm in triage still. They're gonna admit me. Twin pregnancy. Still having contractions. Don't know what we're gonna do yet. And I'm here by myself right now. This is what the room looks like. A TV. So, update, it is 5:36 and I'm dying. No, I'm not, but I got moved to a labor and delivery. I've got some extra some brain out. They gave me another dose of steroids for the babies. And some magnesium sulfate and something else. I'm just waiting on another pelvic exam. All my test results came back negative, so that's good. I'm just burning up from this magnesium sulfate. I have ice here. And ice on my neck. So I'm gonna get another pelvic exam, probably another hour. We'll see if I'm progressing. Maybe they're on the monitor. Hopefully they stay in.
I just need someone to take my dad to the C-section bench.
Oh, okay.